I go by the name of Banele, that's my twin brother Bandile. We go by the names of the Major League DJs. All about African dance music and getting the world dancing to African music.
Sonically, Amapiano is slow down house music, I would say, with vocals on it, vernacular, Southern African vernacular vocals.
With the log drum. I think the pack is very interesting. Different types of sounds we like using. Like you said, we're more on the tech pop sound. So I think a lot of people outside are gonna love it.
It makes it very easy, you know. There's a lot of loops going around, especially in piano. Especially of not even just kicks, snares. There's a lot of snares going around. It just helps build a production. A beat easier, much easily, so you don't have to repeat what you've been doing on a project before, you know? Just makes everything easier and quicker. And Amapiano producers make a lot of beats, so.
Yeah, we're kicking them out every day.
So, yeah. Amapiano is, I won't say Kasi, it's a township cultured language, you know? It's been brewing for a long time, you know. It comes from, Amapiano actually comes from Guaido, which is actually slow down house music as well, without a log drum and without all of those keys and synths. But it's just a culture thing. It's always been there, you know, in the pubs, in the taverns, in the hood, you know. It's something people have been brought up on. And something has been there, you know, we used to ignore it. Even myself being a hip hop DJ, we'll always pass taverns playing that kind of sound. And it was different stuff at that time. It was broken beat. It wasn't necessary Amapiano, it was deep house, you know. So it's always been there.